you. It's indeed a great pleasure to be given this opportunity to greet and welcome you all on behalf of Brands Academy to this prestigious award ceremony as we reward, recognize, appreciate your many contributions, achievements in the service sector, the business sector, and towards the hospitality. And we have stepped just into this new year, 2014, so wish you all a very pleasant, a very prosperous new year. And we really hope at Brands Academy that may you further grow and you continue to contribute towards nation building. For we strongly believe that all of you, now all of you, of course, with your work, with your services and your projects, you're definitely contributing towards the growth of your businesses. But at the same time, you're also contributing towards the socio-economic growth of this country. For somewhere, through your businesses, through your services, through your products, you are a source of employment generation. So Brands Academy really feels and wishes you all the very best. God bless you, may you progress further and continue to build a nation, India, of your dreams. And to present these awards today, we have someone, and especially as we have a lot of entrepreneurs present with us. She's been an entrepreneur. As she was coming here, you all know who she is. But just saying a little words about her. She's been an entrepreneur and she's been her own person, taken bold decisions. You know, she could have, it could have been a cakewalk for her, coming from a royal family, mother being into films, father into cricket, grandfather again into cricket, and brother into films, and very accomplished, all of them. So it could have been definitely a cakewalk for her, but she decided to take her own way, own route, and that is the strength or the recognition of an entrepreneur who's ready to take risk and who's ready to, play on skinny branches. So she went into Citibank, she worked for Citibank, then Ford Foundation, and finally it was her passion and something which was driving her to move into films, and she was into films. The characters which she has played, very strong character, and I'm sure all of you, it's still registered in our minds and heart, the strong and vivacious character of Sonia in Rang De Basanti. I'm sure you all know, but I would like to hear her name from all of you. Please join me, ladies and gentlemen, inviting the beautiful, vivacious Soha Ali Khan Patodi. Hi, Soha, welcome.
And I'm so honored to be invited, especially because I didn't know how prestigious and how important the previous people who've been here and who've given away awards us. I didn't realize I was in such honored company, and especially to be amongst all of you who, as all of the previous speakers said, are achievers and are the real heroes today. So it's wonderful to be here. I think it's a wonderful initiative again by the Brands Academy, which we've all been talking about, because again, I think it was Shashi Tharoor who said it first, that it's that inspiration, it's that motivation, the incentive that all of us want. And it does give you a little bit of an impetus to work a little bit harder. So thank you. It's a great honor to be here today.
So with this, we are going to be now moving to the presentation of the awards. And so I would like to request you to kindly do the honor of presenting these awards. It's the most promising integrated IT solutions company. And we have been joined now by the winners. This award, ladies and gentlemen, goes to Network Bills Technologies Private Limited. We have now been joined by the Chief Technical Officer of Network Bills Technologies Limited, Mr. Gaurav Lamba. If I can invite you here to please accept your award. This is a company, ladies and gentlemen, that strives towards meeting high level of technical and operational skill requirements of their clients. They believe in assuring business continuity by incorporating best business processes and practices. Congratulations.